Hello and welcome back to my Beast of the Team episode 3 series, and in this episode I have Assaidi. Assaidi is a Moroccan player and he plays in the league BPL in the team Liverpool. He is a left winger and his volleys are pretty sick, like you can see here. He always finishes them in the back of the net like this here, and in this clip he also makes a fantastic finish with volley. So yeah, a bit about his stats. He has 88 pace, 69 shooting, 67 passing, 84 dribbling, 43 defending and 40 heading. He's right footed and his price is about 1 to 2k. I think he's cheapest on the PS3. He's a bit over 1k. He has 5-star skills and 4-star weak foot, and he has the flair trait. The good stats that I have put attention to is his acceleration is 90 and agility is 91, sprint speed is 86, dribbling 86, shot power 76. He has scored quite some long shots, and his volleys is 78. His good volleys, like you could see in the start of the video, and his balance is 76. It's quite good, and his ball control is 80, so he can keep the ball. Here you can see a nice, he beat the goalkeeper and scored a nice goal. Yeah, he's good at counter attacks, like here. He goes to the side and cuts in, goes out wide two players and finishes it in the top right corner. Yeah, he's good at skill, speed, counter attack and shot, like you can see in the bottom left corner. And some stats that wasn't so good was his aggression is like 30, and heading is not a bit over 30. I think it was 38 or something like that. Yeah, so he's a very good player in my opinion. Has got many sick skill run goals and all that kind of stuff. He's very good at dribbling, and he finishes the ball always in the goal, like you can see here. So yeah, this was the episode 3 of the Beast of the Team. Hope you enjoyed it, and please leave a like. And here you can check episode 1 and episode 2 if you haven't already seen them. There's Miralles and Elton. So, see you guys later. Thanks.